Right, guys, the Don's back with another reaction for Gam Whichiani. Gam's one of my favorite singers at the moment. He's from Thailand, and if you haven't seen her before, definitely search for her and listen to some of her songs. Brilliant singer. And today she's going to be singing Hero for Us, and let's see how she goes. Audio isn't that great in this. It's hard to hear. You still hear a voice. Singing really good too. She's not changing it too much, which is good. A lot of singers try to change their song to make it their own and they just fail. Hero, you just gotta leave it as it is. Mariah already perfected this song. Where's Gam? She's hiding behind there somewhere. Or she's singing to the people going up the escalator. She sings at a shopping center. I'm not left there. Nice performance, and yeah, Hero. I'm not a real fan of the real song Hero, but when it's sung well, when people doing covers of it, still sounds good. And yeah, it's good that Gam try to keep it to the original, because I hear a lot of people try to make it their own, they change a lot of parts and it sounds awful. And this is the type of song you just leave it as it is. Maybe it's a little twist here and there, but don't try to change it too much. And yeah, Gam. This recording wasn't that good. The audio wasn't good. Looks like it's just recorded. recorded on a mobile phone somewhere, because you hear the crowd, but after a while you could start hearing our voice properly, which was good. So yeah, another good performance by Gam, and yeah, I can't wait to see her live. I'm sure hopefully at the end of this year or beginning of next year I want to go and, you know, see her live, and that'll be a treat. Anyway, guys, thanks for that. Till next time. Peace out.